By any account, what Jones has done in Alexandria has been gigantic. It's the stuff great stories are made of. It's a story of brave souls facing unknown frontiers and uncharted seas. It's a story of merging technologies and cultures. Alexandria, gigantic. A relatively small cable system on the same battlefield as the giant Bell Atlantic telephone company. Is it a story of the unsinkable? Absolutely not. But for the men and women that fought on and successfully integrated telephone and high-speed data with their cable business, and every life they touched, it is monumental.
In hindsight, I think we should have really focused a lot more diligently than we did in some of the training gaps that our people had.
It's true. I think, again, we were, being a cable company, taking on this huge new product of telephone, and it's really not just a product, it's a whole nother business.
We decided that we wanted 100% of our staff to be cross-trained on the telephone to speak not just cableese, but telephone language.
I just got recertified for my phone. That was a training class to me because now I know all different things that have changed from the first time I was certified.
When they actually took us out and showed us what type of equipment we would be using, how point A gets to point B.
Training included some very different focuses.
When we come to work every day, we think about how we can improve our work order processes.
Whenever we have tech meetings, in most cases, some of us will bring up questions and we're always given the answers.
This integration component has to be at the front end.
Process management and project management are critical.
We want some good project management.
We had to improve our process.
Make sure that the customer receives dial tone on the business side, and make sure all the features are working.
It's important and it's vital that all departments are involved in the process.
They're more highly technical.
Jones as a company has offered the features of having telephone and cable service combined in one monthly statement.
I have a good story about one client who just raved about the fact that he gets one bill now, that he gets his telephone bill and his cable bill on one bill. He just thought that was the greatest thing.
The customer is our main concern.
And I told them that it was $13.99 for our basic phone service, and I told them all of the different things that included, which would be inside wire maintenance, call waiting, three-way calling, and he was very excited about that. $13.99 is a great deal for phone service.
We have a very diverse market of small and medium-sized businesses that a lot of them are smaller, very cost-conscious, and they're looking for an alternative to the current local exchange carrier, which is Bell Atlantic.
The majority of our customers, they enjoy our service. They think the rates are great.
From a customer's perspective, it's the best thing in the world. It's what every customer would want to have, everything on one bill, one number to call to get all the answers that they need.
A communications company which integrated both cable and telephony, and I wanted to be part of that team.
Things that I stress the most is if you're in this business, you have to have the right attitude.
We're building a new telephone company from the ground up, and that company has to be competitive. At the same time, we're trying to match it to an existing business and make everything work smoothly and efficiently as one.
The customers now really want choice, and I think they're really excited that there's not just a Bell Atlantic in the area to offer telephone.
The resident benefits from having reduced rates, benefits from having one bill, and benefits from having to only have to deal with maybe one contact person at a company for all three of those services.
All of the tenants were excited about having us there because we were going to be bringing our own internet and telephone service into that building.
I love Jones.
They wish they were as good at the video business as we are at the phone business.
Technology capital of the U.S.
There's satisfaction in service.
Continue stepping up.
It offers the customer one convenience.
It got done.
100 miles an hour all the time.
Well, I'd like to hear them say that in Alexandria, a company by the name of Jones Communications were forerunners in this new field of communications.
while a lot of people were procrastinating and thinking about it and talking about whether they should or shouldn't, Jones Communications was making it happen. I'd like to think that I'd be able to turn to those people and say,
when we look back to the integration of cable, high-speed data, and telephone, we will look to Alexandria. Alexandria, gigantic in its history, monumental in the role it played at every level of our business.